Morning and all new for you this morning. One of the main arteries in the North Towns is open for winter. It's part of the process to fix up the roads around the 990 in Amherst. Those ramps at Sweet Home Road have been closed now for several months, and crews are replacing traffic signals and revamping the road services in the area, including 7 bridges.
Patience, tolerance, we're coming into the winter months. We're going to be glad to have that 990 ramp back open before we get real snow accumulation. But just something to watch for.
The project is due to start back up again in the spring. The state DOT tells us it'll be finished by summer. And coming